Welcome to Sylvester Primary School. This is our canteen. Come and let me show you around. So we've got grey floor, grey tables, grey chairs, grey serving area, very boring walls. Our children are really special and they deserve a special canteen to have their lunch.
In the canteen, I don't like the tables and chairs because they are over 50 years old.
I don't like the cracks in the floor because you can easily trip over them, and the way the curtains are and they're all blue and dusty.
You could happily film Oliver in there without any adjustment.
Really, the children should have a better environment, and it would be lovely for them to sit down and be able to eat the meals in a nice, restful and nice, colourful dining room.
We got inspired about the design by the calm room and the star room.
It would feel really calm.
Like relaxing, and everybody would be staying in the canteen, not rushing out.
I reckon our school should win because our canteen's dull and boring.
If we could win a canteen makeover, this would completely change our school. And I think that kind of sums it up.